We are asked to operate the following expression we see on the screen. We can see that we have a power and everything raised to 4. And inside the parentheses we have a fraction. So, using the power's properties, we raised to the 4th the numerator, that's x to the 4th, and the denominator, so y cubed raised to the 4th. The x stays the same, and the y cubed, as it is a powers raised to another power, the exponents are multiplied, and 3 times 4 is 12. And this would be the result of the given operation.